again to our YouTube channel. This is Grape Family Adventure. My name is Ibrahim Oluwatosin Adeyemi. I'm the coordinator for our YouTube channel. My wife is the homeschool mother, and she's a stay-at-home mother. She homeschools our children, and also I help sometimes with the homeschooling, and also we do backyard farming. Today I want to talk about why we don't send our children to traditional school. Why we do not send our children to traditional school? Listen, we are full-blooded Nigerians, okay? We are full-blooded Nigerians, all of us. We don't have any foreign child among us. But why do we, as a Nigerian, endorse homeschool system of training our children? Now, if you are following the news, you see what is going on in our school system in Nigeria. I believe that most of these people that started school, they are not concerned about the welfare of the students, especially those in the boarding school. They are more concerned about the cash and the money that they want to get out of the school. And that is why I believe that it is high time that parents should take the opportunity and the responsibility that, listen, now I am going to be the one taking care of my children. Listen, I'm never going to allow my children to go out to boarding school. I'm never going to allow my children to be trained by other people. I will take full responsibility of my children. All right. So, I mean, that one being said, you should be the one taking care of your children. Now, why don't we send our children to public school or to school outside? Number one, because of the bullies. Listen, in Nigeria, bullying is real. People have been bullied. A child was being bullied to his death. A child was being bullied to his death. Here in Nigeria, in Lagos, and another child was also being bullied some time ago. And that is why we need to understand this is very important. It's very important. Please take note of this. Your children are much better safe with you than outside there. So another reason why we don't send our children is the molestation. There are countless of stories about a sexual molestation being going on in schools today. We should understand that, listen, your eyes is not other people's eyes. You should understand that your children are better safe under your care. So that is why we don't send our children to school outside. And also the number three is the wrong influence, the peer pressure and wrong influence upon these children. Listen, we know that these children we have to mingle later on in life, okay? But right now, we want them to be under the tutor and the influence of their parents so that we will be able to help them and guide them. They are naive, they don't know what to make, the kind of decisions they need to make. That is why we are to guide them and help them to make better decisions. So those are the three reasons. Those are the three reasons why we don't send our children to public school or to traditional school system. We better homeschool them. And we pray that the Lord will continue to provide for us so that we can continue to homeschool our children. All right, thank you so much for watching my channel. Listen, if this video has been helpful, would you consider subscribing to my channel? God bless you.